I think as Sumo, I am loving my on-screen journey because Suman or Sumo ka ek aisa character hai that she is going through like I think some infinite emotions abhi tak jitne bhi play kiye hain and she keeps going through emotions and I am liking
Sumo
the
na?
Yeah, I'm talking
Suman to just keeps playing.
Ha, I'm talking about Suman and Sumo. Okay. I just said both. So, I think it's a journey in itself, which I'm completely enjoying playing this whole character. Because aisa nahi hai ki ek hi tone mein chala ja raha hai, kaafi saari cheeze experiment karne ko mil rahi hai. And as an actor, there's nothing better that you can ask for.
Really enjoying Shravan. In the beginning, it was a bit one tone, because especially in the scenes with Sumo, because he was always angry. Now it's opened up quite a bit more. Kaafi kuch kar rahe hai wo. He's put one of his big demons in his life. The trauma that Sumo put him through to rest. So ab dosti ho gaye, so he's opened up more. He's become more of a same thing. Like he's doing more in life. There's more to express. There are different scenes. Jisme he's just not standing around looking intense. Like he's happy. He's joking. So you get to do more, which is always exciting. Everything Niketa said, I just agree with basically.
Always. First time, like my first time ever. I was damn nervous. I fumbled in every dialogue. मुझे बार बार ऐसे लग रहा था कि मैं गलत ही बोल रही हूँ, सही तो बोल ही नहीं रही हूँ. लेकिन करीब आई थिंक फर्स्ट टाइम नहीं, एटलीस्ट 10 टाइम्स लगे होंगे मुझे थोड़ा सा कंफर्टेबल होने में. या
फर्स्ट टाइम आई फेस द कैमरा, आई वाज इन अ टॉवल वेयरिंग नथिंग एल्स एंड आई हैड टू पिक अप अ नो थैंक गॉड आई डिडन्ट हैव टू डांस, बट इट वाज वेरी एंबैरसिंग. बट आई हैड टू पिक अप अ गर्ल एंड रन अराउंड एंड स्क्रीम एंड देयर वाज अ फॉग मशीन व्हिच गिव मी अ बैड थ्रोट. सो या दैट्स व्हाट आई रिमेंबर. Oh, are you talking ever? Like ever in my life? I shot for a deodorant commercial, which was really embarrassing because I had to do all kinds of stuff. Yeah. No, no, but this, I was talking about something else.
You never told me that.
I was talking about something else. Chill. Okay. Uske bare mein baat nahi kar. There was no fog machine. I had to do much more there than just pick up a girl.
Much more.
Yeah.
Let's just not talk about our past life.
Journalism was never my love. I actually let it go because I saw how much passion and dedication it takes. I used to see Barkha Dutt leave the office around 12 or 1, and then all night, throughout the night, we'd be getting emails from her. He like, oh, change this, edit, change this. And then at 6 or 7, she'd show up. And I was like, you know, I don't love this enough to be doing this. Like, I enjoyed it while I was there, but you really have to be like, not for the money, not for the fame, you have to do it because you love to do it. And that wasn't there. So acting is definitely like, but compared to journalism, there's no comparison.
Any day, because yeah. We shoot here all day long. Subah aate hai, kab raat ko jaate hai, koi hosh nahi hota. And you can only do that when you're passionate.
Yeah, but I enjoy it. Like, we enjoy
yeah,
it.
That's
yeah,
that's no complaint. I wish I was a part of, I would say, 3 Idiots. Because every time I watch that movie.
For the girl?
For the girl, yeah, yeah.
No.
No, I'm just saying. Because I think more than that, now I want to work with that director in particular. So out of all his films, that is one particular film I would want to do.
3 Idiots with 3 Girls.
No.
Then you could go. Kareena had nothing, like she was just like there.
No, but then I just want to be in that movie, yeah. Otherwise,
I want more for Nikita.
Acting point of view, acting point of view. I'm just saying movie wise, yeah.
I want more for you.
Some
yeah.
movie I would want to be associated
no,
with.
No. I want you to like feature in it.
If that way, I don't want to.
I think she would pull it off.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, Namik. Now he's gonna answer all my questions.
No,
go for it.
Bolo.
No. But if I had to do, I would love to do a queen. Yeah.
Even better.
I keep harping on this movie. Recently, I would say Malhotra and Sons. Ye Jawani. So in character.
Yeah.
I'm very in character right now. Sorry. Kapoor and Sons and Ye Jawani Hai Diwani. There's so many, but yeah, those two are the big ones. First thing that I noticed about Niketa, she was very good looking. She seemed very posh. I've said this before, like she seemed very ritzy, and she keeps talking about town all the time. Like all the time, if you get a star in town, she will not stop talking about town. I'm from town. Oh yeah, you know town. You know Bandra. I was like really reticent because you know I moved to Worli, and Worli is kind of like a slum, and I'm used to Kulawa, and I was like, what? Like you think Worli is a slum? Holy, so I was like, wow, this girl's gonna play like a girl next door, Suman, like, ye to hone nahi wala. And I've told her this, like, this is not the first time I did it, and I saw her the first episode, we had a screening right here, and I was just like, wow, like, she's killing it.
I have
so that was amazing. Yeah, like, yeah. Talented as hell.
Yeah. my first impression.
Height.
So the first time I saw him, I was just like, probably he's one of those over-obsessed gym maniacs who just think that, oh, thodi shakal achhi hai, toh aake acting kar lete hai.
Oh, wow. But, I never knew, thank you.
But he proved me wrong. I'll just leave it to that.
You
were
nice to me for once. This is the first time this has ever happened. Yeah. Unprecedented. Okay. Huh.
I think the fight that we had together.
Oh, for us, yeah.
Yeah, we had this little fight in between when Amik and I were not talking to each other and we had to do some nice scenes together, very adorable scenes.
You were not talking to me and I kept apologizing and asking.
You never apologized.
I asked what was wrong three times and she's like, no, Amik, I'm not.
He didn't apologize. Are you angry with me? He just came and asked me what is wrong. I'm not supposed to tell him what's wrong, he's supposed to get it.
But I did get it.
Later, it took you a week. So
no, I was really confused. I was like, "क्या हुआ होगा ऐसा?"
I just wished, but I think in a way it's good because now it's just got some more clarity. Now next time I know Namik will not misbehave and be rude to me.
I did not misbehave or be rude to you. Don't exaggerate
it's
things.
It's cool.
I just was in a
and
bad
next
mood.
Time I know when he gets me a cookie, it's his way of saying.
I got a cookie the next day and still.
But he did not say sorry. He just got me a cookie.
And she didn't even eat it. She gave it to her mom.
Because it was not on my cheat day.
But it was such a nice cookie. You should have had it.
Whatever. Can't.
So many. Well, like the people I grew up watching. Obviously, Shah Rukh, Salman, Aamir, Saif, Akshay Kumar. Then Hrithik came along. He was big. Like he was huge for all the people my age at that point. Ranveer, killing it right now. Fawad Khan has done really well in two movies. Anything I like in Hollywood, in here, like you get references, you look at what people are doing, how they're tackling the scene, and you just take it from there. There's too many, I can't name. I'd just be naming lists for hours then.
I will kind of agree with Namik here. There are too many people. It's, I think, more about the performance. So if you go performance-wise, there is like an endless list of people. You can just keep going on and on. Like in probably female actors, I would go with Deepika, Priyanka, like the way they've grown. If you look at our senior actors, there's Shabana Azmi. There's so many of them. Like the list is just endless. And I think we are like little tiny tots here. So we have
anything.
Anybody senior to us helps. Yeah. Expensive gift. My sister. I had met with an accident and my sister was not in town and she felt extremely bad and guilty for not being in town. So she just bought me a pair of Jimmy Choo and I think that has been my most expensive gift. I keep saying one day if I go broke, I still have Jimmy Choo.
What's my most expensive gift? Probably something my parents got me, a bike maybe, like a motorcycle that I got after getting 75% in 10th grade. And my sister got 92 and they were like, you should do better. And I got 75, I got a bike because I thought I would fail. So, hey, low expectations always win.
Can I just use anything that comes into my mind the moment Namik is there? Protein. He's always pumping in protein, always.
I'm not, but I eat crap. I eat Maggie would be something I eat all the time.
Protein bars in his pocket?
Two. Awesome, because Nikita thinks she's awesome.
Oh my and god!
If you look at a WhatsApp picture,
god!
You know that cliche, that picture like lame people put that, oh, as a baby I was dropped in a vat of awesomeness and coolness. That's a profile picture, whatever on WhatsApp. That's so lame, but yeah, okay, awesome, there you go.
Okay, you just insulted nice. And praised me at the same time. Thank you, Namik. Yeah, Namik is also nice. I think he's very cordial, I'll say that for him. I'm being serious.
No, horrible word you're picking for me. Protein, cordial, what the hell?
It protein is what comes to my head the moment I think
kind of
you.
What kind of words are these? Say something nice, like, you know, like.
Okay, fine, he looks good.
That's three words, but thank you.
Like, take it. Namik is dying to talk to them because he keeps saying, but I'm going to take
a
chance.
I have a video question answer to
him. Because Namik never leaves a chance. He's always on social media making a conversation with people. All I'm going to say is that thank you so much, guys. The feedback that I'm getting from everybody that I guess y'all are appreciating our work and y'all are liking our show. Please continue doing that. We would love to keep you entertained and love to make you more happy. Just stay glued at 10 p.m. from Monday to Friday on your television. Only on Sony, but like, no other channel.
No other channels, yes. Yeah? No, that's good.
Yeah,
she got it all.
Yeah.